Redwood Newsmakers is being brought to you by your local U.S. cellular stores.
Martinis are the only invention as perfect as a sonnet.
A learned gentleman once said that a martini is the height of American ingenuity.
You know, that's why I don't go jogging. It just spills my martini. We're here today at Restaurant 301 with Cindy Denbo and Megan Broadstock from the Rotary Club of Southwest Eureka. Hey, Megan, let's talk about your annual fundraiser. This year it's benefiting the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Yeah, it is the Humboldt Make-A-Wish Foundation. All the money raised will stay local. It's our 17th annual event. We're looking forward to it. August 8th. From 5 to 7 at the Wharfinger in Eureka.
Hey, Cindy, this is an opportunity, say, for attendees to experience a wide variety of
So many. We have traditional martinis. We have traditional martinis with a very contemporary twist, and then we have crafted martinis that are incorporating a lot of specialty ingredients. It's delicious. Anything you want, we're going to find.
Who are going to be the servers at this?
Gabriel's. Let's start with Gabriel's. They have been with us for every one of our 17 years. And the Citrus Martini is an iconic martini on the North Coast. They're bringing that. And they're bringing a new one, which is called the Raspberry Bourbon Sour. And that is wonderful. I have taste tested that because someone needed to. And it was wonderful.
And this is just a few of the many.
Oh, we have 13 different cocktails. In addition to that, we have three cocktails that are traditional martinis, the dirty martini, the vodka martini, the gin martini. So people who come in a group of friends, as they do, maybe they want to really lean hard into the real martini, because we use the word martini in a very loose fashion.
Hey, Megan, an evening of this magnitude of juniperific proportions must indeed feature more than just libations.
Oh, absolutely it does. We have some amazing food appetizers that will be handed out walking around wherever you're at the event, in addition to a silent auction with so many different libation-themed baskets. If you want a basket full of chocolate and libations, if you want whiskey and cigars, we have it.
Oh, that's fun. Cindy, where can a cadre of friends or co-workers or perhaps other philanthropically minded service clubs acquire tickets to attend this soiree?
Wow, that's a lot. A lot of groups, a lot of cadres, a lot of posses involved in that. They can go to swrotary.org. They can buy tickets online. They can get more information about the event, which we're so proud of. It's a signature event for our club. And they can buy tickets at the door.
If they're 21 and over.
If they're 21 and over.
Megan, once again, just the facts, go.
Rotary Club of Southwest Eureka's 17th annual Martinis by the Bay, August 8th from 5 to 7 at the Wharfinger in Eureka. See you there.
Megan Broadstock and Cindy Denbo, fine Rotarians they are. Thanks to a little chit-chat.
Sip happy, Humboldt.